Here's how we can win on the little thing. And we've been talking about the little things, as long as you're here. Little things and a little something extra. Now, let's suppose that the maximum ability one can have is 100. That's how we approach it. Here I am, someone who has 75% or 75 ability. And here, over here, is someone who has 85. And I'm gonna play him. Based on the fact that you have paid the price, you have learned your lessons, you have worked on the little things, and you are willing to do a little extra, although you have 75% ability, you play a little over your head. And you be 85. You're an 85 player that day. Here is another man. Maybe he didn't pay the price. Maybe he didn't learn those lessons. Maybe he's not as dedicated as you are. And he doesn't play as well as he's supposed to play, falls off 10%. And he plays 75. Then you, because of your preparation, you can win because you played 85. And if we do that as a team, why, you'll walk out of here national champions. And I'll tell you this, I expect nothing less.